يا سمع مدح النبي صلي على طه النبي.
O people, fear your Lord. اتقوا ربكم الذي. Your Lord is who? The one who created all of you. All of you have been created من نفس واحدة. You was created from one person. Allah created you from one being. وَخَلَكَ مِنْهَا زَوْجَهَا. Then Allah Almighty says, from that one being, He created His wife. وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً. And then there was this explosion and spread of men and women. They had children who had children who had children who had children. And we see that the human race spread on this earth. Sayyidina Adam was created without a father and mother. He was created without a father and a mother. He is the first man. He is the first father. He is the father of all men. Without any father or mother, Allah created Sayyidina Adam. And Allah Almighty didn't create Sayyidina Adam as a boy. Allah created him straight into a man. And then Allah Almighty said to Sayyidina Adam, live in paradise. Reside here. And when Sayyidina Adam was in paradise alone, Allah Almighty then created from Sayyidina Adam's rib, Allah created Sayyida Hawa, our mother, Eve. Our mother Eve, Sayyida Hawa, was created. She was created from the left side and one of the middle ribs of Sayyidina Adam. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if He can create Sayyidina Adam from nothing, and saying to the angels, go and bring different parts of the earth, and Sayyidina Adam was constructed, made and formed, and then the ruh, وَنَفَخْتُ فِيهِ مِنْ رُوحِي, I blew my spirit into him. Sayyidina Adam wanted to be with Sayyidina Hawa. And then Allah ordered the angels that a nikah must be done. This is the first nikah in the history of man. And in order for nikah to be accepted, we look at the rulings, it's ijab and qabool, and there should be shawahid, witnesses, two men or two women and one man. There should be male, and there must be Muslim and aqil and baligh, etc. The witnesses must be present. At that time, there was no other humans. Who were the witnesses? Nothing better than the angels. The angels witnessed this nikah. Where was this nikah done? It wasn't done in a masjid in the dunya. It was done in the realms of the heavens. Such a powerful nikah that is done in the heavens. And then it is the right of a woman when she is about to get married. It is her given right by Allah that she must be given her mahar, her dowry. She is entitled to this. And then we see what did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala order Sayyidina Adam to give Sayyida Hawa as dowry. At that time, there was no money or anything. You were in Jannah. What is better than paradise? And we see that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered Sayyidina Adam that for you as your mahar, as what you are going to give to your wife, so that she becomes halal and allowed and permitted for you, is none other than 10 durood and salam on Sayyidina Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam. Sayyidina Adam sent 10 salawat on the Messenger of Allah. The Messenger of Allah physically is not there at that time. But the dhikr of Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam was there. Sayyidina Adam knew of Sayyidina Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam. He is the first Nabi Allah created. But he was the last Nabi Allah sent. And after him there shall be no other Nabi or Rasul.